summer's morning in the Hokonui hills. You could hear the timber groaning down at the mill. Old Nelly went a walking through the bush so green, the prettiest lass you have ever seen. Dreaming as she wandered, she came upon a cave. I'm going in, she told herself, I'll be so brave. She pulled away the bitty bitch, intent on a thrill. There stood a copper monster and illegal still, living in the grip of prohibition, aching for the tasting of a dram. Or you can take the man out of Scotland, but you can't take the Scots out of the man. Home she ran as quick as a flash to tell her ailing dad. His eyes lit up and then his pipe didn't feel so bad. Oh, don't you tell a single soul where you saw those drums, and Nelly be especially sure, don't tell your mum. You see, the moonshine was the saviour of the wounded from the First World War. It put a penny in the jar that kept the bailiff from the door. And you'd never trust a stranger, he was probably the ranger come to spy. Just remember, bury all the feathers from the wood pigeon pie. A wee drop or two of Hokonui's best made you 6 feet tall when you puffed out your chest. It could knock the legs from under a man. 1, 2, 3. It killed the pain, well that's what Granddad told me. The McRae brothers brewed in the pale moonlight with the cold clear water from a Hokonui spring. The fiddler played a tune to the men's delight. Hobnail boots are stomping, you could hear them sing. Living in the grip of prohibition, aching for the tasting of a dram. Or you can take the man out of Scotland, but you can't take the Scots out of the man. Living in the grip of prohibition, aching for the tasting of a dram. Or you can take the man out of Scotland, but you can't take the Scots out of the man. Or you can take the man out of Scotland, but you can't take the Scots out of the man.